How do I pay my credit card on the US Bank website? First, open the US Bank website in your browser. On the main page, find the login form. In the form, enter your username and password. Then click the blue button to login. After logging into your US Bank account, you can see the dashboard with checking settings and credit accounts. Scroll down to find the credit card you want to pay for. Click on it. You can see some general information about your credit account on the credit card page. Find the blue button, Make a payment, and click on it. On the Make a payment page, you can select the amount you want to pay. It can be a statement balance, which you should pay to avoid paying interest. Also, you can pay the total current balance if you don't have enough credit limit, or some fixed amount. I'll pay $5. Next, click on the Review and Pay button. The US Bank opens a dialog where you must confirm that you want to pay the amount. Click Pay. Next, you can see confirmation of your payment and payment details. That is how to pay your credit card at a US bank.